Happy Friday, Reserve Club. Plenty of good things going on as usual. The pool's open and in full swing. We've heard some great comments about that. Andrew and his team are doing a fabulous job. Starting today, outside service will start taking your bags back into storage as well as cleaning your clubs after your round. Please remain socially distanced when they are taking care of that. That really helps the cause overall as a whole. Obviously, I'm in the pro shop. I'm looking for some Father's Day gear, I guess for myself. But the pro shop is open. We still have a 5-person limit, but come in and get some great Father's Day inspiration. Pick up a club or a shirt. Clubhouse dining will open today, so please make sure you're making your reservations. They are required. We do have enough for 54 seats at a time, so space will be limited. Please bear with us again, as it may take a couple extra minutes to sanitize and clean all the tables. Serviceware is going back into place, so there'll be no more plastic cups. We'll be able to drink our wine out of real wine glasses, so that's super exciting. Finally, a quick update on Hollow Creek. Things are coming along well. Obviously, we've had quite a bit of rain lately and a lot of sun. That equals great growth when it comes to our turf. Last little bit of cart paths are going to get started next week, so you might see a little bit of construction out there. Other than that, we're getting ready and gearing up for our July 2nd open. Dirk and the team have done a fabulous job. We'll see you all tonight at Pub Club while we're doing an old-fashioned by request. Cheers.